Tailgating, a favorite tradition in college sports. Perfect for fans who enjoy getting together, lighting up the grill, and partying down before attending the game.
I mean, I love the whole tailgating experience. Like, I love everyone from the whole community of the campus getting together and everything, and everyone going to the game. It's a lot of fun. Throw some footballs around. Whole school spirit thing is great.
Die-hard Saluki fans come to the stadium hours before kickoff to have fun with friends and family while cheering for their favorite team.
The experience that I appreciate the most is that it's a completely intoxicating environment where you can be around people who just are here for the love of the football games. I personally have a few friends who are on the football teams who come and support full frontal of, you know, maroon, black, and white.
Even though SIU is not one of the big schools from the SEC or the Big Ten Conference, that does not mean SIU students don't know how to throw an awesome tailgating experience.
Obviously, we're not like a Big Ten or SEC school, but I feel like we still put on a pretty good show. Last year, we had it in a different lot, which it was smaller, so that wasn't all that great. But we moved it to this lot this year, and it's been a lot better.
So, if you're interested in tailgating at SIU right before stepping inside the stadium to watch the game, stop by this Saturday when SIU is back home to host their homecoming game for what Saluki fans consider an experience of a lifetime.
It puts you around people you wouldn't normally be in contact with. It gives you a chance to branch out and experience different parts of the university. There's a lot of organizations representing their mission statement here, representing the organization. And it's a great way to expand your opportunities.